Today's experiment is inverting amplifier using IC741. The IC741, it is an 8-pin IC. The pin number 2 acts as an inverting terminal. Pin number 3, non-inverting terminal. Pin number 7 and 4, the positive supply 12 volts and a negative supply of minus 12 volts is given. And pin number 6, we are taking the output, V output. Here, the inverting amplifier, the pin number 2 is connected to the resistance of R1 and the feedback resistance of RF. It is connected to pin number 6. The input is applied at the non-inverting terminal 2. That's why it is called as inverting amplifier. Pin number 3, we are connecting compensating resistance. At the pin number 6, we are taking the output. Let us look at the design of the circuit. Let the feedback resistance values equal to 2 kilo ohm. The resistance R1 input resistance values equal to 1 kilo ohm. Using the output voltage equation, that is design equation, minus RF by R1 into VI. RF is 2 kilo ohm and R1 is 1 kilo ohm. You substitute here. So we are getting the output voltage of minus 4 voltage. If you are fixing input voltage is equal to 2 volts of 1 kilohertz frequency in the function generator given here, pin number 2. The R compensation is nothing but the R1 parallel with RF, that is parallel combination of 2 kilo ohm with 1 kilo ohm. It provides the resistance value of 660 ohm. It is connected at the pin number 3. Now we are applying the input voltage of 2 volts of 1 kilohertz at the inverting terminal of 2. The output voltage is nothing but the inverted voltage of in 180 degree phase shift, inverted voltage of 4 volts at the output side. It is indicated in your diagram. So input side we are measuring the input voltage, that is 2 volts of 1 kilohertz. At the output side we are measuring the inverting output, that is nothing but phase shift, 180 degree phase shift output of magnitude 4. This is plotted in the diagram. Input voltage, 2 volts of peak to peak with 1 kilohertz frequency, that is time period 1 millisecond occupied in the one wavelength. Then in the output voltage, the maximum peak to peak voltage of 4 voltage of inverting 180 degree phase shift, so compared to that of the input. So the circuit acts as an inverting amplifier by giving input voltage at the inverting terminal of IC741.